Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry about that. Spider-Man. Let me just go check in the back and see if we got it, because it says that we don't have a newer version, but we have a used version. So I'm gonna go check real quick and see that we have a regular version. Hold on one moment. I knew I was correct. Just saw it, but yes, we have a newer version of it. System, so I hope that okay, it is a PS4. Okay, thank you, because I went back there and I just forgot, like, I never asked them what system, but we only have a newer version for the PlayStation. So yeah, glad that's what you needed. But let me go ahead and ring you up right quick. Let me move all this stuff out. I was just putting all this in the system. Sorry about that, but let me go ahead and ring. So sorry. Let me turn this music down. Okay, how can I help you? I know it's been a slow day here. You know, it's a Sunday and it's just been slow. Of course. So what can I help you with? So you're looking for new controllers. Okay, is any preference? What game system? It doesn't matter. Oh, you got both. On sale right now, PlayStation and Xbox. So let me go ahead and show you the ones that I do have available that's already been used, but it'll save you a lot of money if you just went with the used ones instead of the brand new ones, you know. But let me go ahead and grab these for you. With the Xbox, I have this one. The only thing about this one, it don't have grip, and I know a lot of people normally ask, you know, for the grip pads on the controllers, because, you know, if you're a serious gamer and you're playing, This one, like I said, is $30. And a used one is almost close to $50, like almost a new one. So, everything works. You got the buttons, the middle buttons. All the buttons work fine. The triggers work. Everything works. So, I just want to go with this. Let me show you the PlayStation, since you say you have both. With the PlayStation, I have, you know, just a normal dual remote. It's brand new. It's one of these controllers that came with the game, and the person brought it back. So, you know, probably only used one time. It looked brand new, and this is going for $25. So, because I know a lot of people complain, like when they playing Madden or when they playing, like, you know, it might get stuck, and you know, because these people so skeptical about, you know, used controllers, because the buttons get stuck and everything is already like worn down. But I'm telling you, this one has the grip pad. So, yeah, and I know for, you know, if you're a gamer, that grip really, you know, yeah, it's really, you know, yeah, of course, I understand. So I'm just gonna go with the black one. Okay, let me put these up. Should have already been in the bag. All right, let me go get a bag. so it added more stuff to the game, so. So this is a lot of stuff that you get if you want to pre-order the game, but since we have it on hand and the game been out for a couple of months now, it's pretty much the same price as the normal one, so you're actually getting a fair deal on just more than a system. So, you know, if it was me, I'd probably go with this one, but if you're looking for the other one, I'm sorry, but we don't have it on hand right now, so you can probably go down by around South Ridge and ask them, or go to the nearest, or call instead of, you know, driving, call the nearest GameStop and see that do they have it. I will look it up for you, but our system has been down. That's why I've been having to, you know, put inventory by hand. So you let me know what you want to do, man. You just want to go with this? Yeah, I'm telling you, like, it's pretty much the same, because we don't have the other ones right now, but I remember that price being around, like, 20, almost 30, and this is, let me make sure, yeah, this is 35, so this might come out to, like, 37, so, yeah, pretty much $10 difference, but you get a lot of stuff, like I said, it did come with a wristband. Kind of a little busy around like February. tests and stuff like that. So, yeah, that's gonna be coming out. I don't know when, so I just know we got our shipment for like pre-order and, you know, regular. We didn't get too many, not yet, you know. You know how it is. They ship off a little bit. Once we sell out, later on, they'll give us another shipment. So, I'm ready for it. Okay. All right. Anyway, yeah, have a nice day, man. Have a nice day. Official.